Welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshata Kale and today we will learn English. Come on students, we will move to the lesson. Today's subject is English of Standard 6th and the name of the lesson is A Wall Magazine for Your Class. Yes, students, you can see here a wall, okay, and these are magazines. Now, first we will get the meaning of wall magazine, okay. So, this is a wall and these are magazines. What is the meaning of magazines? See this, a magazine is a periodical printed publication, right? It contains a variety of content. You can see here magazines on general things. Some magazines give us the health tips. Some give us information about food and nutrition. Some are specially for women. Some give us information about politics and economical situations. Correct? We can get the magazines over recipes also. Correct? See here. This is wall plus magazine. It became a wall magazine. Means this is a compound word. Grammatically, we can say this is a compound word which has two different words with different meanings. First one is wall. Second one is magazine. Together it became wall magazine. Here we can see the wall magazine. Here the different contents you can see on the wall. Correct? Like a magazine. How we get variety of contents in the magazine? Like that we got the variety of contents on the wall. So, this is called as wall magazine. Got this, students? Okay. Students, we are going to visit our pre-primary and primary classrooms. Okay. We will see a decorated and the beautiful pictures on the walls of these classes. Isn't it? We will go through some of them. See, this is the wall decorated with the space pictures. We can see astronomer, we can see different planets, rockets, etc. Here we can see different vegetables and flowers. Here we can see the different numbers along with the pictures and also alphabets. I think this is our pre-primary class. Here we can see a poem of English. Here we can see the different animals. Correct? Here this shows the grammar part of English. Students, the reason behind this means the decoration of the classes is to attract small children towards the school. Correct? And also to encourage the self-study among them. Because the small children, they grasp very quickly. Daily they look and they observe these pictures and they will come to know the new things in their life. Got this? Students, we will move to our lesson, A Wall Magazine for Your Class. First, the students and class teacher of 6A brought several children's magazines and pages of children's sections in periodicals and newspapers to the classroom. Teacher said the students about the wall magazine and she asked the students to collect the information about the wall magazine from the periodicals and from the newspapers. Now we will go through the different cuttings from the newspapers and the magazines. Okay, see this. Here also the students brought so many pictures. They collected the pictures of wall magazines to study properly. These all the different pictures, and they studied the contents to see what all was included in the magazines. See, these are the different pictures of wall magazines. This picture is about the craft, correct? Co-curricular activities. Yes, there was a tremendous variety. They concluded by observing all these cuttings from the periodicals and newspapers that there was a tremendous variety, means so many variety they gone through, like stories, poems, puzzles, riddles, craft ideas, informative articles, interesting tidbits of information, jokes were there, board games were there, book reviews, quizzes, study tips, health tips, and even recipes. All different varieties they found in the wall magazine. Got this? There were also columns about students' achievements, doubts, and problems. These columns were run with the help of teachers or parents. This also they gone through. Now students, after studying all the material, a discussion was held in the class to choose sections for their own magazine. It was decided that we will do the teamwork. Okay, they decided. And there would be at least 4 issues of the magazine. Means they wanted and they decided to select 4 issues. Issues means here matters, subjects, okay, of the magazine. There would be a separate team for each issue. Means they decided to select 4 issues for 4 teams. Got this? And they also decided the team would have an editor, 1 or 2 sub-editors, illustrators, means artists to draw the diagrams and all that, and writers, means those who actually copied and typed the issues in beautiful letters. Means according to the teacher, each team will have 7 members. Got this? See here, we will go through one team. See, this is issue number 1, means team number 1. Okay, they are going to deal with the first issue. Okay, here is our teacher, and she will introduce the posts of students. She said one editor will be there, 2 co-sub-editors, and 2 writers and 2 artists. Okay, she will select. This boy will become the editor of this group. Okay, and these 2 children, they help this editor, means they are called as sub-editors. Okay, then these 2 children, they act as artists, means they will draw the pictures for the issue. And these 2, They are called writers because their handwriting is very nice. So she selected them as writers, and they will write or they will type the matters of that issue. Like this, this full team is for issue number one. Got this? And they together will work for their subject. Yes, students. Here we got the four teams for four issues. And each team has seven students, isn't it? And rest of the students, they also can help these four teams. Means anyone in the class could send contributions to the issue. If they know any information about the subject of that team, they can help these teams. And the editors, the four team has four editors, isn't it? The editors would select the articles to be included, and their decision would be final. Means if they receive any help from the other students, this is the last decision of the editor that to include that article to his subject or not. Okay. Now our class teacher has prepared four teams in the class and she gave four subjects. We will see how she made. This is Wall Magazine, the subject. And here she distributed her class students in four teams. First issue, this is second issue, third issue and fourth issue. Okay, in the first issue, there will be a one editor, two sub-editors, two artists and two writers. This is first team. This is second team of the same posts. This is the third team and this is the fourth team. Got this, students? She gave each team a subject and she gave a fixed time. Got this? 1 week. Like that, she gave a fixed time to prepare their magazine. And she selected and she gave a wall too. We can see a picture of students. They are sitting together and they are discussing about the magazine and they are making the different activities. Correct? In the given time, they have to complete their project. See, they are ready with their project. Right? Like that only. Our students also, they prepared their magazine. That is Wall Magazine. Here, this is about the first team. The subject was on Gandhiji, information on Gandhiji. See, dear students, we can see here information about Gandhiji. We can see the pictures of Gandhiji and his script, handwritten script we can see, his specs, his will and something written. You can see here, correct? And freedom fighters pictures, notes, correct? Like this, we will get many different information about Gandhiji, whichever they were collected from articles, from the newspaper, from the net, and also from the magazines. This is the work of first team on issue, that is on Gandhiji. This is about the second team, that is Science Corner. We can see here different science articles, Save the Earth. And here students have used collage work. Some pictures, drawings, Information is also written by hand. Can you see there? You can use anything. Here we can use paper cuttings also. But the matter should be belong to that subject. This is about the third team, that is English corner. Here we can see the jokes, riddles, pictures, grammar part, some notes, some dialogues, isn't it? Some good thought also we can see here. Each and everything is a handwritten, correct? See their hard work. Okay, now we will move to the next team. This is fourth team, that is written on the current issues. Yes, dear students, current issues means now whatever is going on in day-to-day life, that is about the current issue. Okay, here they said us that what is good and what is bad. They asked us to go for recycle, means what they said, recycle unwanted e-waste, make a soda water compost. See, so nice ideas they are giving us. Make a scrap paper notepad. Ban the plastic bags, because plastic waste in oceans kill sea creatures. Create recycled jewelry by using glass and all that. Use handmade bags, that is cloth bags. See, dear students, they gave us many more ideas, isn't it? Use old magazines for envelopes and origami. They shared very good ideas along with us. Correct? Students, here is one question. How do wall magazines help students? Means what is the reason behind of making of wall magazines? Okay, your answer is there. Manageable chunks of information we will get. And unlike the classic basic textbook, magazines provide students and teachers with self-contained learning segments that are less threatening and easier for students to absorb and learn. Here students, there are two teams, means one is the team of students who make the wall magazine, and second, the rest of the students, they go through this wall magazine, correct? The first team, that are the makers, they get the material from the net, from the reference books, from the newspapers, from the magazines. Correct? Means they make too much hard work to get all this, so that their knowledge increased in that matter, isn't it? They absorbed so much knowledge while doing this project. And rest of the students, means the second team, they observe, they read, they go through this wall magazine to get the information about a specific subject, isn't it? Both teams are beneficial. They benefited with this wall magazine. Got the reason? Okay. Students, here we will go through some of the wall magazines, because you are also going to make a wall magazine for your class, isn't it? See here, this is a jokes corner. You can read jokes here. One I will read for you. Dad, how did you find your maths exam? Son, he answered, unfortunately, it wasn't lost. So nice, na? So many jokes you can see here. Next, this wall magazine is of science corner. One question is there. Why do water tin sheets become hot in the sun but not a tree? Means what they are asking? The water and the tin sheets, they become hot under the sun, but what about the tree? Tree is not becoming hot. Why? Yes, they got one question and they gave the explanation along with the pictures here. Okay. And some questions for the next issue also they gave down. You can see here. Why do the sun and moon change their size? Next is, how can we see many channels on the same TV set? Very nice questions. Why do we see one image when we have two eyes? See. Yeah, you can use these issues for your wall magazines. Here is one more wall magazine. Here one girl is sitting and she is very disappointed and confused. And the heading of this is, I am confused, please help. She is asking help here. Correct? Now she asks us to help in this matter. We will read the matter. My best friend is ignoring me this year. I feel angry and unhappy about it. But I still think of her as my best friend. Why is she doing this to me? She is asking us. I am confused. Please help. Here, the expert advice is given by senior friends of her. You can read this. You can stop the video and you can read this. She is confused, so her friends gave nice advice to her. Yeah, dear students, you can see rhyme and rhythm. Yeah, you can see some rhymes, poems, riddles made by children, and some are from the other articles. Some phrases also are there. Okay. Are you tempted to do something similar for your own class? Yes, students. I know your answer is yes, isn't it? But in current situation, we all are at home. So whenever school reopens, surely we will make wall magazine for our class. Okay, I am sure you can create even more interesting pages by using your own ideas and talents.
Thank you very much, students, for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe
to our channel and press the bell icon to get new updated videos.